Hello, aspirants. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 7th March, on the front page you have the news, secret papers of Rafael deal stolen. Government has told the Supreme Court that sensitive information is now out in the public domain. So government didn't want to disclose it for the sake of national security. And now the central government is thinking of criminal action against the Hindu newspaper, which has put all these documents out in public domain. So this case has been heard by the Supreme Court now. Then here below you have, so this is coming soon, the Indian Museum of Natural History. So in the government of India is planning to have an Indian Museum of Natural History modeled on the American Museum of Natural History. So it will be set up with a public-private partnership in somewhere in Delhi, Noida or Gurugram. So this is because we have a huge amount of geological and paleontological wealth like dinosaur fossils to pre-human skulls. So these would be placed here in this Earth Museum. On page 7 you have, Ministry plugs loophole that allowed plastic waste import. So PET bottles have been imported into the country for processing in special economic zones, and this import has increased substantially recently. So now Government of India has plugged this loophole. So solid waste, plastic waste has been prohibited from import into the country, including in special economic zones and by export oriented units. So this is what the Ministry of Environment has stated in an environment made public, in an order that has been made public. Besides this, you have Indore gets cleanest city tag for third year in a row. So this is regarding the cleanliness survey which the central government announced. So Indore has been adjusted as India's cleanest city third year in a row. So it's the Swachh Sarvekshan awards which have been given. Then this is ISRO, French agency, seal agreement on maritime security. So National Space Agency ISRO and the French Space Agency CNES have sealed an agreement to set up joint maritime surveillance system in India. So the two nations will explore putting up a constellation of low Earth orbiting satellites that will identify and track movement of ships globally. And in particular to those moving in Indian Ocean region, where France also has its land holding, that is Reunion Island, so that belongs to France. It's a French territory. So this is the agreement which has been signed. Then below you have, poorest of poor and uneducated women left behind in ICDS. So this is regarding integrated child development scheme, which provides a package of 6 services at an Anganwadi or child care center to young children and pregnant and lactating women. So these services like supplementary nutrition, then supplementary nutrition, referral services, immunization, health checkup, preschool non-formal education, health and nutrition education. So all these services are provided under ICDS scheme. So here the study has found that the most backward and uneducated women have actually been excluded from getting access to these services. The poorest of poor are not getting these benefits. This is the whole detail you can see. It's also said that mothers without any schooling were the lowest beneficiaries as compared to those with primary and secondary schooling. So, on the editorial page, the first editorial is Back to Life. So this is regarding acquittal of death row convicts. So this was front page news yesterday that 6 members of a nomadic tribe, they spent 16 years in prison in Maharashtra. 3 of them were on death row for 13 of these years. So they were sentenced to death, and for 13 years they were in jail. Others were facing the gallows for a decade, means 10 years ago they were sentenced to death, and one of them was a juvenile at the time of the offense. So this is, they have been acquitted now. There's not enough evidence against them. So this is the editorial discussing this issue. So it also talks against death penalty. And this is Wiggle Space. So this is regarding SEBI's new rules to protect those investing in liquid mutual funds. So it says that these new rules are not tight enough. So the SEBI regulation is discussed here, which was in news 2 days back. Then on the lead article, on the edge of history. So this is regarding politics, DMK, IADMK. We can skip this. And this is flying in the face of the demand for transparency. So CAG report and Rafael deal is a letdown. So this is discussed here. Again, this is by Kapil Sibal. An op-ed page has a strange paradox for Indian women. So this is saying that better education is not leading to better job opportunities, marriage prospects or freedom of movement. So though women get better education, but then it does not convert into a better life for them. So that issue is discussed here. And this is a fight for the forest. So this is regarding how conservationists should protect the welfare of both wildlife and forest dwellers and stand up to big players. So Forest Rights Act was also recently in news. In that context, the Supreme Court was asking those whose rights have not been accepted to be evicted from the forest, but the central government intervened in the matter. Then this is tackling child malnutrition. So it's the article says that policy initiatives can be guided by collecting real-time data at a sub-district level regarding child malnutrition. On page 11, you have Pakistan used heavy artillery army. So now India has warned Islamabad that any misadventure will get fitting reply with dire consequences. So these are skirmishes happening across the LOC now. And this is Balakot satellite photo show madrasa building still standing. So this is the satellite image showing the madrasa which was there last year in 2018, and the building 6 days after the airstrike still stands there. So this shows there is no significant damage here. And this is guard against misuse social media platforms told. So the parliamentary panel on information and technology has directed social media platforms like Facebook, WhatsApp and Instagram to ensure that their platforms are not used to incite violence or meddle in the Lok Sabha elections. So this was the third meeting of the parliamentary panel with social media platforms now, and spoke on fake news and, you know, cloned accounts too, fake accounts. Then on international page you have, we don't want to reopen old wounds. So this is Sri Lankan president who is giving this statement. So he had spoken on accountability as such, that those who have suffered and those who have, you know, have been the perpetrators of the sufferings of the Tamilians in Sri Lanka. So there should be accountability held on them. There should be through this reconciliation process which has been initiated and which is proposed to be put into effect post the end of LTTE, that has process has not been pursued as should have been. So now the Sri Lankan present president says that we don't want to reopen old wounds. So this shows that he's going back on the accountability pledge. Also foreign ministry is sending contradictory messages, it says. Then this is immigration from India is unpopular in UK study. So this is a study which shows that how people from India are unpopular, but people from US, Canada and Australia are tolerated in Britain. Then on business page you have Philip Morris flouted FDI rules in secrets. So the government has put a 9-year-old ban on FDI in cigarettes industry. So for years it has been seen that Philip Morris has been paying for the making cost of its Marlboro cigarettes to its Indian partner. So it is trying to come around the FDI ban. So now this has come out in the open and it is stated that Philip Morris is flouting FDI rules. Below you have wind energy capacity expansion to slow in next 5 years. So this is CRISIL report which shows that wind energy expansion is slowing down now. New bidding mechanism has resulted in low realizations. Then on page 14, you have IRDAI NHA form joint working group on Ayushman Bharat. So this is Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority of India and National Health Authority. They have formed a joint working group to implement the Ayushman Bharat scheme, Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana scheme. That is a health insurance scheme for the poor. And then on the last page, you have app managers, cybersecurity agencies grapple with data leak. So there are many apps like DubSmash, Armor Games and Coffee Meets Bagel which have been hacked now. So app managers, cybersecurity agencies are dealing with this situation. And this is Toyota, Japan Space Agency plan moon mission. So Toyota is teaming up with Japan Space Agency JAXA. So they will be manufactured, it will be Toyota, which is actually a car manufacturer, its first full-fledged entry into space exploration now. So a moon mission is planned here. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asia.com in the current affairs section. Here the daily current affairs is also available as a PDF too. You can download the daily current affairs, plus also monthly compilations are made available. So that is it. And also, if you want a detailed current affairs video, that's a separate course. The details of that course is provided here. That is it. Thank you.